Eileen sits around, hidden by the sound of the boiling water as it splatters on the tabletop. She wants it all to stop, be banished and forgotten till the time when she only longs for things she never had. 'Cause no one understands.